for being here at our first live event for the Autism Society since like 2019. It's been a while, so we thank you so much for being a part of our live music again, bringing it back into our community. And bringing these wonderful people all together for the Austin Flute Society and the Austin Flute Choir. Before we get started, I want to say a very huge thanks to our venue here today, the St. John's United Methodist Church. They've been so gracious in not only letting us perform here today, but also rehearse here weekly for our flute choir and get our youth flute choir going very soon in the same building. So we're very, very thankful. And thanks to our own Penny Griffey, thank you so much for being a founding member of the Austin Flute Society and the Austin Flute Choir. We would not be here today without you. Thank you so much for being here and for helping us to perform. Also, a quick thank you to our sponsors, the Flute Finder. Dana Shaw has been very supportive of us, as well as Wind Defender. If you haven't seen these cool Wind Defenders, you should check them out. A very neat device for the flute, as well as our pianist for today, Todd Becker. Thank you so much for playing for us. So, without further ado, I will welcome Cheryl Goodnight to the stage. Thank you so much.
I'm going to be playing the tango etudes numbers 1 and 3 by Astor Piazzolla. He is a South American Argentinian composer, and these are a lot of fun. Each one of the etudes are contrasting in character, and I've even heard some of these etudes played on guitar, interestingly enough. And they have a lot of syncopation and, a lot of accents and some melodic qualities as well.